Joyka is the group of one of the most active students of Guru Nanak Dev Institute of Technology. Mini Troika is influenced by Troika, a technical club at Delhi Technological University, DTU. Troika means for a set of three, which represents three pillars of engineering: approach, theory and practice. With an array of competitive events covering all aspects of technical aptitude, Mini Troika is a platform for the young engineering talent at the diploma level. The list of events which were held in the previous years 2014 and 2015 were Event 001 Technical Exhibition, Event 002 Group Discussion, Event 003 Knowledge Mania, Event 004 Robotics Seminar, and the last, Event 005 TechnoFun. Technical Exhibition, the first event was held on 4th September 2014. Different projects from different branches were displayed in this exhibition. These projects included electronic components, 55 LED cube, mobile phone detector, temperature controlled switch, 4-digit electronic code lock, obstacle detector, water level indicator, real-time clock, message moving display user defined, dual tone multi-frequency, and the last one was DTMF controlled robot. Discussion, the second event was held in 21st January 2015. Various topics based on technical, non-technical, entertainment, politics and others were asked to discuss about in this event. Knowledge Mania, the third event, was held on 1st February 2015. Objective questions regarding general knowledge, general science were asked in this event. Seminar, the fourth event, was held on 5th February 2015. IEEE, Institute of Electronics and Electrical Engineering, DTU members were invited in this seminar who gave us the knowledge about robotics. TechnoFun, the fifth event, was held on 10th March 2015. There were three rounds in TechnoFun. First one was the knockout arena, second the roadkill, and the third was the RoboFoot.